just like two words to describe the different sides of your personality. I think everybody has two sides. I see it as two entities, so much as two parts of
I choose to be a witch. I could have walked away, but I didn't.
You can incorporate a lot of different philosophies into what I'm about, including Christianity, you know, and a lot of values that we learn from the Bible. I just feel that the way we have interpreted, particularly in the USA, is very hypocritical.